Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to aggressmall.com. I'm Kyle Nolte, and today we're going to teach you how to break in a rough ledge. So we're going to introduce a new tool to you, which would be this. It's called a Rubrik. You could get it at any hardware store like Home Depot or Lowe's or something like that. And this is going to be the main tool to break in the ledge. So first things first, find the ledge, the rough ledge that you want to skate. This is ours right here. And then you just get your Rubrik and start rubbing it onto the ledge. Now I like to hold it, my right hand in the back, and then my other hand on top pressing down. The right hand is going to do the forward and backwards motion, and the left hand pressing down is going to do the pressure onto the ledge. It's important to press really hard so you could sand it down to a smoother finish. Okay, so you could tell if the Rubrik is working pretty easily. You'll get this powder. And what that is you basically sanding down the ledge to a smoother finish, which is what you want. If it's really windy when you're doing this, or you accidentally blow on the ledge, the powder will come out to your eyes like this. So it's good to wear some safety goggles or glasses. My final tip is pretty simple. Don't just do the top of the ledge. Also do the side, because when you're grinding, you're not just grinding the top, you're grinding the side as well. So make sure you turn it sideways and get a little side action. All right, so rope breaking definitely takes time and energy, and teamwork makes the dream work. So this is when you tag in your friend to come along and switch out, because it's tiring. All right, so once you're done Rubriking, take like a broom or something and then get all that powder off. And then it's time to wax after that. Wax time. All right, now it's sliding good. It's ready to skate. And the more you skate it, the better it'll slide, so time to shred. That was the Rubrik Tech Tip. Stay tuned for more at aggressmall.com.
I need Taco Bell. Taco Bell.